the first quarter. For those who are just tuning in.
Look at this big guy here.
Si Andwil Yap, oo.
So probably, ano ang height kaya nito? Ken, 6'6", 6'8".
Laki, no?
But, tingnan natin how will Rambuyan match with this. this kid.
Meanwhile, biglang awa on target for three. Ties the ball game up. Or actually, they have the lead here, 18-12. Sa kanila pa rin ang bola. Ngunit maagaw dito, Lais onto the front court. Pulls up from beyond the arc. That is too strong. Kanina, nanalo nga yung Marikina Junior Shoe Masters in the 14-under matchup. As you take a look at biglang awa, high looping shot from beyond the arc. Nothing but net. And we are tied here, 15-all. Magbabalik po kami dito lang sa Manny Pacquiao's Junior MPBL. As the closing seconds of the first quarter, Marikina will have one last crack at it. They have been trailing for the majority of this quarter. May pagkakataon silang lumamang dito. Pasok sa loob at nakabutas doon si Bunyo. As time will expire on the Malabon Fisher Mall. After leading itong Malabon, Marikina with a 17-15 lead at the end of quarter number one. Second quarter in just a bit when we return. Back with us here as Marikina snatching the lead back here in the first quarter. Maganda yung naging simula ng Malabon, led by as much as 4 points behind Bricks Caranto. But ito, lalamang na ng 3 puntos itong Malabon, Coach Joseph.
Yes, so kita naman natin dito, it's a late fight back para dito sa Marikina. Buti na lang. Okay, they finished those quarter, the first quarter strong. Oh, hindi. Talagang nalamangan na sila dito probably by 7 to 5 points dito. Tingnan natin dito. Ito, I'm very interested with this player, number 32 ng Marikina. Si Andwil Yap. Okay, mm-hmm. So standing 6'7", hopefully. Okay, could develop here. Okay, ito yung mga ako ngayon nakita na natin dito sa Junior MPBL. Kasi yung abakan ng mga tao dito how this big kid was gonna do his journey in the basketball here in the Philippines. Kasi alam naman tayo, we're very interested pag nakakita tayong ganitong kalaki ng mga bata, di ba? So, it's an honor to, kumbaga tayo una nakapag-cover sa kanya dito sa Junior MPBL.
Marikina ang lamang dito, 18-15. As we start our second quarter, Cruz will inbound the ball. Si Rambuyon ngayon lang pinasok dito. Good ball movement by Malabon. Although Andwil Yap and Nolasco really bothering itong player ng Malabon. Short stab is no good. Fast break opportunity. Severo slithers his way for the deuce.
Very good attack right there by Severo. Alay, pektus. Kuhang-kuha.
Miranya. And that ball sails out. Shot clock. 10 seconds para dito sa Malabon. 20 seconds. Swings it. Rambuyon. Carving out space. Wala pa din doon. Nolasco. And Marikina will pull it out. 8 and 20 remaining in the second quarter. Biglang awa, hands it off. Andwil Yap with a screen. Pasok sa loob, nadulas. Rambuyon recovers the ball.
Oh,
and he loses
sayang.
The leather.
Pag ganun ba, when nadulas, tinira, it's gonna be a block or a rebound?
Mahirap na tanong yan, coach. No, tricky call for the referees. But Rambuyon, he was actually the high point man the last time out para dito.